CNBC-TV18 Weekender.
Welcome back. You're watching CNBC-TV18 Weekender. We're in conversation with India's biggest celebrity photographer, Dabboo Ratnani. You know, I went through your Facebook page and I saw these amazing pictures of your family. I often found them on set. I know your wife works with you, but have you been also imparting photography skills to your daughters and your son?
Son is too small. He's just 3.5 years old. The other two daughters, they know a little bit of photography. They started their iPhone photography right now. Mm-hmm. And sometimes I put the camera on the tripod and they say, okay, let me click. You know, so sometimes I make them click also. So they enjoy it. Yeah. They both feel that they are already photographers right
now. All right, so they are in the making. How did you meet your wife?
We were supposed to be arranged marriage.
Yeah.
And at that point it didn't work out. But there was a connect between us because both of us share the same birthday, which is 24 December.
Yeah.
The parents, it didn't connect somehow, you know, it didn't work out. So, but we were in touch for 1 year after that. So it became a love marriage. And then we went back to our parents and said, you know that person, like she told the dad, you remember, who that photographer? He said, yeah. He said, I want to marry him. She said, hey, I thought that's over and done with. So he says, no, we are in touch. And we met up in Dubai once and stuff. So we liked each other from there on.
Dabboo, now brace yourself. We start the rapid fire round. My first question to you is, techie or an artist, what would you like to call yourself?
A techie artist.
Well, that's playing safe. Who has the most striking face in the industry?
Aishwarya Rai.
All right. Which star is the most spontaneous in shoots?
Shah Rukh.
Okay. One international celebrity you always wanted on your calendar?
Madonna.
If not a photographer, what would you be?
A DJ.
A DJ, so you love music.
Yeah, I love music.
Your biggest regret?
I should have got married earlier.
Is direction your next logical step?
Maybe. Direction could be, because I've got in fact a lot of people who tell me, producers and other people, that you know that's what you should be doing next. Maybe, I'll give it a thought now since I've settled in the studio.
All right, well done, Dabboo. Now, you've worked for over 20 years in the industry. What would your advice be for these next-gen photographers?
Not to do this for the glamour. Do it for the passion. Do it for the love of photography. It's because if photography is not in your bloodstream, if it's not your passion, you'll never be able to evolve and sustain. So many people trying to get into this profession just for the wrong reason. You know?
Yeah.
So I feel that's one reason. And secondly, you know, people think that it's now everything is digital. You click, you see the frame, and you know it all. It's not like that. You need to have your technicals first in place. You need to know the rules to break or bend them. Another thing I've noticed that at many photo shoots is that photographers try to complicate this, you know, the shoot by adding so many extra lights and trying to prove that they are working hard, you know, and with, especially when you're shooting with models and celebrities, the, you know, the mood and the kind of energy doesn't last for too many hours, you know, so you need to maximize and do all your prep work and your experimental work before the actor comes or your model comes on set, so you're completely set and then start the photo shoot.
Take us through your calendar. What can we expect? I think shoots begin
soon.
What can we expect from 2017 calendar?
In the 16 calendars that I've done, 17 that I've done, I have done only one conceptual calendar where I had water as my concept, where Hrithik was falling into the pool and Mr. Bachchan was giving a pet water and John had a tear in his eye and so on and so forth. So there was the water concept which I felt didn't bind me creatively. This time I probably think after 2007, this year maybe 2017, maybe a calendar with one singular concept running through.
All right, Dabboo, thank you for giving us time.
Thanks,
it was
so
a pleasure
much.
Speaking to you. With that, it's a wrap on this special edition of CNBC TV18 Weekender. Goodbye from the entire team and many thanks for watching.
CNBC TV18 Weekender.